Hello. This video will provide an overview and comparison of the three technology credit courses offered at BCC. At BCC, we offer three unique technology credit courses. Those courses are Foundations of Computer Science, AP Computer Science Principles, and Introduction to Engineering Design. The first course that I would like to review is the Foundations of Computer Science course. This course provides an introduction to computing concepts and focuses on conceptual ideas of computing. Students will learn why tools and languages are used to solve problems. This course does not provide an option for college credit. The next course that I would like to review is AP Computer Science Principles. AP Computer Science Principles, also known as APCSP, is an introductory level course that's meant for all students to dig deeper into several areas, such as creative development, algorithms, computing systems, and the impact of computing in a rigorous college-level course. In this course, you would also learn the principles that support the science of computing and develop thinking skills computer scientists use. You can also earn college credit through the AP process in this course. The last technology education credit course that we offer at BCC is Introduction to Engineering Design. Introduction to Engineering Design is a course that teaches engineering problem-solving skills using a design development process. Topics covered include solid modeling, rapid prototyping, design principles, assembly drawings, and stress analysis. Introduction to Engineering Design, or IED, also gives students the opportunity to explore engineering before a college decision is made. Students can experience real-world, hands-on engineering projects and are exposed to multiple areas of engineering study. Students also get the opportunity to use cutting-edge technologies and software. Students can also earn college credit for their work in IED through our partnership with Project Lead the Way and Rochester Institute of Technology. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video and learning more about the technology courses offered here at BCC. If you have any questions or are interested in changing to a different technology education course, please contact Ms. Blanford at leanna.m.blanford@mcpsmd.net.